Yes, size matters. Well, at least when it comes to passwords. Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Here's what I want you to do. I want you to take whatever you think a strong password might be and make it stronger. Seriously, there's a good chance what you think is strong either isn't or won't be in the very near future. Unfortunately, many people seem to do the exact opposite, opting for some of the most unsecure passwords you can think of. For example, if we take a look at NordPass's top 200 most common passwords, the top five include 123456, 12345678, woohoo, 9 characters, 12345678, password, and QWERTY123. And yeah, the rest of the list is, of course, more diverse, but seriously, just as obvious, just using passwords like I love you, or QWERTY, Charlie, Donald, and many more horrific choices. Not only are they simple and easy to guess and clearly on the list of very first passwords hackers will try, but they also suffer from the greatest sin of all, in my opinion, they're short. When it comes to passwords, length trumps everything. For example, take that number one offender, 123456. It's a 6-character password. Yeesh, right? But adding a simple pattern to turn it into a 20-character password actually makes it a pretty reasonable choice. For example, 6 asterisks, a space, 123456, a space, and 6 asterisks. All I did was add asterisks before and after separated by a space. And yes, as simple as that pattern appears to be, that's a strong password. It's way stronger than 123456 and just as easy to remember. Now, to be clear, it just became a weak password because I just published it here in this video and on my article. Don't use this exact password. Use it as an example of a simple technique to lengthen otherwise poor passwords. Again, length trumps everything. Long doesn't mean hard. I'll admit, throwing asterisks before and after a password doesn't feel secure, although it is. It just doesn't feel like we did enough. But to build on perhaps the most quoted XKCD comic of all time, correct horse battery staple, combining unrelated words can be both strong and memorable. I recently set up an account for a friend and did exactly that. When it came time to generate a password, I looked around my desk and I picked 3 random items I saw, combining them with a 4th item this friend and I had in common, and poof, a password that was long and strong and easy to remember. To repeat the exercise, here's another. Speaker, coffee, mixer, Facebook. That's a 26-character password. If you need special characters, add spaces or an exclamation point in what, for you, might be a standard location, like at the end or after the first word. Now, as easy as that password was to create and as memorable as it might be, if you have a lot of different passwords, and who doesn't, it can still be difficult to keep them all straight. Enter the password manager, which remembers them all for you. That way, you need remember only one password, presumably also of this long and memorable variety, and the password manager does the rest. Because I use a password manager, 1Password right now, I don't bother combining words for most of my passwords. I go all in and let the secure password generator do the trick. For example, most of my passwords look like this. XMPA3HXDFVKK, you get the idea, right? Random numbers, random characters, random capitalization. 20 characters of completely random alphanumeric data. If I need a special character, well, throw one in there somewhere, making it a 21-character password. I couldn't tell you most of my passwords, not from memory anyway. I know I talk about passwords and password strength a lot because, like it or not, passwords are here for some time. Pass keys are coming, but Passwords aren't gone yet. They'll continue to be an important part of your online account security for quite some time. Even adding two-factor authentication, as you should, if it's offered, you're still relying on the strength of your password as your first line of defense. Review your passwords. Replace short ones with something longer and more secure. And if you're using anything on that list, don't wait. Go change that password now. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/68646. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is AskLeo.com. Thanks for watching.